Okay, I'll be showing you how to watch movies free on iPod. It'll be old movies, it'll be cartoons too. First, you'll take my iPod, you go to App Store, you type in Crackle, and Crackle will look like this Crackle right here. Crackle, it's on. When you're done downloading that, just go to Crackle. It's on. See, you go to movies. Just see the features up here where it says done. You'll go down, you'll see most popular, recently added, featured, and videos down here. Done. So please comment.